How should we reset the password when we get Arpha Smart Lock D100? Part E, open the back cover of the D100. The second step, click the reset button in the back cover. The third step, enter the administrator password. After hearing the sound cue, repeat the new password again. When the green light is on and the lock is unlocked, the setting is complete. Do you want a simple smart door lock?